Hey guys, we are back for another solo part of our series. So, I ground up to 40. Oh no. What is that? Hang on, let me fix my chat because I don't want these guys. What is it? Trade? Yeah, trade. Okay.
I cannot do this yet.
Whoops. So I upgrade my weapon. We're going to run through SCOM. I am in a public group, hoping to find a group of some sort. And I really didn't necessarily see them. I mean, we're up in a... Oh, God. Pretty strong, at least. I need not fight too much, though. Just run. What are you? Hatred? Sure. Fear, sweet. Sure. Okay, so we actually have the waypoint. We should be able to get to Calm pretty quick. I'm not sure about fighting Calm solo, how well that's going to go. But we are in a public group, so hopefully we end up with some more people. Because I find Calm pretty hard to do solo. Okay, let's kill something. Because I want the movement speed. I seem pretty good on these groups. Yeah, not so good on the single target. Oh well. Give me a nice group on kill. Because we have a... let's see real quick. Yeah, melee, splash, multi-strike. Oh, I don't feel good about this.
Another head before my belt.
Oh, I don't have my heralds on. Holy crap. Holy crap, that's not good. Okay. Get that out. Why are you even that? Oh, I am not organized at all. Okay. How well can I tank you? Eh, it's not that bad. So far. Once he starts doing a lot more damage. And now he's starting to do damage. Oh, we're out of mana. Wow. That went better than I ever expected.
Death, Calm. It is more than you deserved.
I wanted to add on a... there you go. Interesting. Okay, better update our thing. That went really quick. 2 minutes? Okay. Current party... Duresso with waypoint. Then harvest. I just went to the wrong one. My mistake. Okay. Gamble, it's this way. I expected that to go 10 times worse than that went down. That was, like, not bad at all. Oh, God. Let's see how we do here. Use the experience, I guess. Oh, God, run. Down your totem. Cover your butt. Well, once something blows up, we'll be fine. Yeah, see? Like that. Okay. We don't really need to fight here. Let's just get the lightning try and run. Perfect. I wonder how well we can tank Duresso. We got a lot of regeneration. I guess we're tanky. Who knew? Okay, come here. Let me fight you. Suppose I'd like more experience, or to be leveled before we fight. Be kind of nice. Okay. I need to get Quicksilvers on my other character. It's nice. It's actually really nice. I have a lot more charges always filling. Okay, do you have to fight these guys? I can't remember. I think so. Yeah, you do. Okay. Damn. Couldn't cheese it. Is there a freaking warband here, too? Please tell me no. This is going remarkably well, I have to say. I was expecting 10 times more trouble than we're actually getting. Oh, someone used a foul skeleton jewel? Who? That's awesome, but who? Okay, you guys wanna fight, you're gonna die. Who left? You got all of them like that? Wow. I am impressed. Let's see how well Teresa goes. We're seem pretty strong. The way you fight reminds me of how it feels to be possessed with the ideal of victory. A king of swords is nothing if he cannot defend his crown. Okay, how well can we tank you? How much do you hurt? I'm really worried he's gonna start like going ape on me soon. Okay. Reserve your mana. Go back at it. Doing remarkably well. A little bit. This is a little bit of a joke, honestly. Carrizo, I expected a heck of a lot more trouble than this. Okay, now he's actually starting to do damage. Maybe I am standing in spikes. Here, move away from your spikes. Good job. And he's starting to do damage now. It's starting to get serious. Now I bet he does damage. It's too late for him, though.
Oriathans. How they love to sing about themselves.
Okay, how do you look? 81 to 126, yeah, substantially worse. This thing's pretty damn good. Okay. Get out of here. Get out our demon portal. Hardly fitting for our style, but whatever. Okay, let's see if there's a good... Well, okay, let's open it up, see if there's a good harvest group. Running. Oh, I don't have crystal veins. Crap. Guess that means I haven't done Deshrit either. Completely forgot about that. Completely. Well, that would have been a big mistake. Not too happy a mistake. Okay. This ought to be quick. If we didn't struggle at the later content, we aren't going to struggle in this content.
I think we'll be fine. I walk in your kingdom, and I am coming for you.
Kitaba. Wonder what he means by that. There's an essence. I always want essences. Can I get crystal veins? Okay. So one thing I've noticed this particular league is it appears that exalted orbs aren't spiking up in value as much as they have in the past. I don't know what's going on with it. Like, they've been 60, 70. This time they're like 50. So I think they've been inflating a little bit. I've been kind of waiting.
Kitava's belly rumbles.
Can you AFK at the portal? I will... be there shortly. Okay, so basically, as soon as we find Deshrit, release Deshrit's spirit. We all good. Kills some of these for charges. No luck on the charge front. What movement speed boots am I working with? 15. Not bad. Come on, please be a bit faster. Okay, this could be Deshrit. He's occasionally in the main path. Sweet. Four Butthole Demon, because I don't expect not to die on Butthole Demon. He is a problem. So that I clone for later. I don't think we've missed any side sprags. I have kind of have to sort of explore. One of them will have it. Here we go. That's it.
Karui and Marakheth once fought together. I honor their friendship.
God, you are so freaking weird, Marauder. Things he says. Less irritating the ranger, but he's still so freaking weird. It's all religious and stuff. Yeah, you all need to die. Mortal Call, I think I need that later. 1,000? Oh. Oh, wow. Over 360? Heck yeah. That's enough. That's an upgrade for the ages. Okay. Let's put this in just to get done with. We're coming over here. We have to do a lot of traveling. We have to travel up to here and there, and it's a lot. Going to take a lot. Okay. Why'd we go on a loop? Where'd we miss? Straight down? No, maybe straight up? It was behind Deshrit? I don't believe it. Yeah, no. Over there, maybe? That way and over there? I could kill him. Give me a charge. Another sacred. That's even better. Come on, where did I screw up? It's gotta be here. Was it down? I thought that was a dead end. Ah, crap. Got faked out. Og. Take it. Yeah, these aren't too bad. They could be a lot worse. Okay. Why'd I even fight on once I had Desperate Spirit? I have a portal back there. You guys should have told me. I would have known. Okay, no. Well, Desperate, yeah. I guess talk to him, start our climb over. We still have a fair amount of levels, though. Like 20 before we start getting close to our setup. Okay. Strength. Where do we want to go? Crystal veins. I'm gonna look for a public party. Belly onwards, I think it died. 8 chaos, 3 foul, 5 halcon, 1 regal. He's going all in on that one. Sack harvest. Okay. The harvest. The harvest must die. No. The harvest must die. Create public, get you going. I guess I should have got you going before I started all that. We honestly seem to be decent. This will get us in Nightmare. I don't even really care.
Bye.
Got a creepy way of putting it, but okay.
The way to a god's heart is through his guts.
Okay. They make some interesting statements down here. Okay, I greatly prefer this area to the Crystal Veins and all that. Dead end. Upsetting. I need to get faster attacks. I need to work on my linkages a little bit, probably before the next one. How are defenses doing? Not so hot. We're getting fairly wealthy on the alt front, though. Not so well in chaos, but fairly good as far as I can actually afford to buy a few pieces if I need to, just to get some good linkages. Okay, I don't really care about any of those things. I guess I should still pick up boots. Yeah, I'm not heavily socketed in my boots. I guess I should still pick them up, hoping to get a 20%, I guess. We're already at 15, not bad. Okay, strangely lit corner. Gonna run like hell from that. Oh, you really want to fight, finally? Okay, you were just flailing around all this time. Okay. Give me the charges. That's all I really want, more charges. Ah, crap. Crap! Wrong way, again. At least we have a lot of stuff to kill for charges. It's always a plus. Okay, ouch. Highly disturbing doors. Extremely. I do quite enjoy blowing up the very large groups of things. Ooh, granite. Probably use that on Butthole Demon for defense. Maybe we'll kill him, no problem. Maybe I've got a Butthole Demon killer. That'd be a first. Professional at it. Okay, you've gone a very long way. Please be Piety. Oh, Belly Beast too. I wish there was one closer to Piety. Of course, no, I guess this isn't too bad. You just fight up the little chokeway here. I think. No, yeah. Piety's like at the end of here. Here, I want that. You died easy. Okay, just run. Okay, chromos are worth it. Yeah, I get stuck in the animation, the triple swing animation. Slightly obnoxious, but no choice. Aquamarine flask. Always disturbed by seeing those. They're interesting they even exist. 20% chance to avoid cold damage? Why just cold damage? Maybe it's a PvP thing. You don't want the slowing? You guys about to have a very bad day. Once one of you goes, you all going to go. Secure ham helmet. Let's pick these up for the cash. Keep cashing in. Keep our alterations and our alchemies growing. Okay. Around circles now. Crap. Did I go the wrong way? Is that even possible, or did I just miss an exit? Huh. The harvest is down, and I just cleared out like half the level the wrong way? Huh. I don't think I've ever done that here.
I cannot carry this.
I could sell. If we're into something more valuable, I'll go sell real quick. Purge. Just real quick. Another aquamarine. Because this is where I would expect to find a flask that does cold damage. For sure. Okay, good. We have more flasks. Yeah, south. Not good, I'm getting beat down. Okay. Come on, get the last guy. Okay. Ooh, a butcher sword? Is that a 5-link? Oh no, 4-link. I don't know why it's highlighted, it must be the strong base. Oh, wisdom. I do need to keep ahead on the wisdoms too. I'm trying to get a head on it. Get a lead, because we always run a little short later on, even with selling transmutes and other stuff. It's always a little tight. This has been the biggest harvest I have ever been in. Oh, did I do... Yeah, the harvest must die.
I cannot carry
eel skin tunic, who cares? Yeah, wade into the middle of that crap and them. That's the thing, Infernal Blow is such a cool attack, but it just doesn't do well on single target at all. It's like useless. Why haven't I summoned my golem? I like the fire golem, he seems like he's pretty tough. And he does damage, which is always a plus in all characters. Or at least it's a safe choice, but... Yeah, suck it. Battles of the Beast.
You've done well, Brute. But let's not get above ourselves.
Okay. Don't stand in Petey's ball of crap. No. Be careful, only click once or she's gonna bake me. Maybe it wouldn't be that big of a deal. Don't stand in that. That stuff hurts like hell. Oh, not now. Okay, stop standing in it, you're gonna die. Inopportune, too. Safety portal of safety. Good, she's down.
Calm wasn't half the man you are, Marauder.
Sorry about guild invite. Okay. Coastal Hideout, they want my Jeffrey's baptism. I just picked this thing up the other day. And I like it. Okay. Perfect. You can have it. Okay. Take that back. Sell our crap real quick while we're here. We should have enough time. It's not bad, I'm still in that group, so I still have a chance of getting another person in to help, but we may not need it is the thing, we're doing so well.
You are a welcome sight.
We're like tanky as hell, even though PD was destroying us a bit. And I don't know how the harvest people are going to do. 6% increase, that's not so good. Okay, 15% increased spell damage while dual wielding. That could be helpful for someone, I assume. Ooh, I wonder if that wouldn't be good for like a pizza totem. Pizza stick build. Let me put him in for one chaos. Looks decent to me. Okay, clean out our crap. I probably would wait and buy a rare, but if it was particularly good, which maybe it would be, I might pick that up. An elk. Alks are probably a little expensive for a lot of these gems now, but I don't know. I don't really want to go lower than an Alk. Okay, save you for Butthole Demon. Let's put you back in S. S, no. Currency, crap. Mortal Call goes in the Nub Dump. Nub Dump. Alchemy. Okay, domination we can put in. We're gonna wait till after the freaking boss, though. Okay, you wait for you. Rogue Exile, one shrine. I don't really want to use that. Let me put it in the guild then. Put him away. Okay. Back to it. So far, unfortunately, no one's joined. Guess they don't want to play with a lowly marauder like me. Okay, I could have talked to Diala. I think she gives gems? Another layer of gems or something? Ooh, don't crash. I don't know, something's weird with it. It's loading in now. It's been that way for a while.
Piety, betray me, and I will have your head.
Okay. Get blown up. Perfect. Okay, who am I gonna die to here? Jervon shouldn't be a problem. Malagaro, maybe. Frog Lady? I think Jervon's gonna be the easiest, even though I don't have good range attacks. Pretty short on the range. And the real question is gonna be, do I resist their damage enough? Okay, there's a warband. I did sell for a reason. I don't need the big armor stuff though. Okay, freaking cocoons everywhere. Wait, okay, there was a way up there. Come on, it's not usually that hard to find this stuff. Deodre, I guess you're not the last one I'd want to see. Hey, you're going down decently. Oh my god, please. Please. Stop moving. Come on. Okay, we're tough enough to tank her. It's like moderately so. I mean, she does damage a little bit. Great, we got slow now. War buckler, not worth anything.
You are Chalice of Horrors. Slave.
Yeah, it's not the best. Increased duration, energy shield. I guess it's not terrible, it's just too low level to really mean anything. I don't think it's a particularly good leveling item. Okay. Go drop off this, go the other way. I guess I'm just glad we got a unique to begin with. I don't know. It's like mixed feelings. Like, how do you feel when a piece of junk item drops? Like, are you happy it dropped, or are you like kind of sad? It's like, why couldn't you be good? I suppose I'm kind of happy it dropped because it's excited all the way till I identify it. I'm like, oh, well, that's not worth anything to anybody ever. Kind of how it goes. Okay, take my.
You work fast.
Yes, I do work fast. I'm trying to work fast. A freaking butthole demon to kill. So whose money's on PD's not dead? Given how many freaking times PD comes back. She never seems to be permanently dead. Okay. At least I'm doing good damage now. This would be a lot more difficult without fairly good damage. Okay, you I'm not afraid of. You are probably my least scary. Not get zapped. Watch, this is the one I'm gonna die on. I'm gonna fail to dodge your orbs properly.
What a gorgeous fighter!
Yeah, she's taking a lot of damage. Okay, okay. Gotta dodge your orbs. Oh my god, why so many orbs? Oh god, I died. Did her fight get a graphical update? It looks different. Oh, she's using that stupid attack. Okay, don't get exploded by that. Let my totem do some work on her. She was harder than Deodre. Sisters demanded. Okay. Tougher than Deodre, I'd say. Ancestral Totem helped. Did his part. I'm gonna level. That's sweet. I'll try to fight a little bit just to get my level. I didn't notice we were up there already. What level are we in? 40. Oh. I did good work on the docks. I leveled a lot. Or the dried lakes, I mean. A lot. I've been focusing on the other characters because when Contradiction wants to play, you gotta play. No choice, because later on she will not. Focusing on them, so they're quite ahead. I forget where this guy is in the meantime. Okay. That extra 5 health, it'll make the difference. You fuck off.
Dissection time.
You are one creepy buddy.
Be still.
I am staying still. Shut up and die. Okay, the one I thought would be hardest has turned out to be the biggest pushover in here. And I don't know why.
Open up. I could have made you into a wonder.
Your sickness has ended.
Kind of curious what we would have turned into had he turned us into a wonder. Just a little bit. No, not crystal veins. Got too excited, clicked the wrong one. Just so excited to go fight Butthole Demon. To begin the nightmare.
When I met you that first time.
In this moment, you and I will create the most beautiful of nightmares together. Creation? Out of the realm of the gods, isn't it? Bow your head to your one true god.
Now, Exile!
Okay. One true god. Oh god. Oh, I can survive that. Oh, sweet.
Embrace the future.
Kill her. He seemed weaker than her.
What?
Now, Exile.
Thank you for the charges, I guess. Kill her. Okay, just gotta survive this burst. Follow regeneration. Progress. She got poked. Okay. Still no one to help. See, the harvest must die. He has all the little grabby hands and no one wants to come. Okay. Let's not die in this hell of a fight.
Accept the gift of immortality.
I want to accept the gift of immortality. Well, we already have the gift of immortality. You die, but you come back a lot. Ow, something hurt like hell.
You are being selfish.
He always says that. I don't understand. Okay, we can take a little damage, but that's easy to dodge. Keep my war totem up.
Accept the gift of immortality.
Keep my ancestral totem fighting for us. And we're already on the last phase. Jesus, good weapons help, don't they? Not the last phase, okay, second phase. Four. Halfway. It's just going faster than I would have expected. By a lot.
Nightmare is the true eternal.
Okay. No, please don't attack that. Please attack this. Can I survive? I think I can survive the melting of his circle thing for now. I forgot to put my granite flask on too, that would help. Just for the physical damage. And he dropped an Orb of Alchemy. I don't know how I feel about that. And he dropped a crappy copper plate. Okay. that went better than I expected. That was really easy. All of them were easy. Petey was harder than him. Yeah, enough talking. Move on. Move on, Marauder. We don't care. I moved on before you started talking. Okay. So.
I am proud to know you.
Good to know. How about you double the price of the stuff that you pay me? So apparently I made a vendor recipe that made an alchemy? Somehow? Ways? Methods? Okay, Diala, Onion, wipe them out, get whatever they are, whatever they have to offer. Multi-strike. Okay, what do you have for me? Multi-strike, not really interested. GMP. Probably GMP.
Still.
Okay, let's get the Lion's Eye, wrap up this episode, and be happy that went much better than I expected. Kill that guy for reasons. No real reason needed. No explanation necessary. Why are you vectoring off the shore? Got deeply confused for a moment. Started following a stream thinking it was the ocean. That's what the nightmare does to you. Yeah. Feels strong for some reason. Rallying cry. I wasn't even really using my rallying cry. I should have. I like forget how to play when I don't play for like a couple episodes. I play another character and I forget how to play this one. Okay, Tarkly, help me out with whatever it is you're gonna offer.
Fine work with Hillock.
What do we have? Minus mana, double minus manas. Infernal Blow is still expensive even with that, so I can't really be too picky. We're going to Merville. Let's do a blue ring. It's crap.
Still here. Alive, are we?
Take this back. I reject it. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the episode. I am going to wrap it up here. No real grinding or anything needed. Probably just see you next time. Go and try to hit it back, too. Should be able to push in through it pretty quick. Anyways, catch you guys in the next episode.